politicians that has ailed you and ailed this entire city.
This whole city.
But with the power and the force of our tongues and the move in our actions or in our step, we can bring some resolution to these problems that has ailed us, has crippled us, and has raised in questions that has not been asked. So first, I want to say I thank each and every one of you. We're going to start walking in about 3 minutes.